Hello, dear viewers. The Ship of Theseus thought experiment attributed to Plutarch provides fertile ground for exploring the philosophical concept of identity through time and change, a theme with important implications in both philosophy and physics, particularly in the field of quantum mechanics and theories. Imagine a ship that belonged to a legendary hero named Theseus. Over time, as parts of the ship decay, each part is replaced until none of the original parts remain. The question then arises, is it still the same ship? If not, at what point did it cease to be the original ship of Theseus? The essence of the Ship of Theseus paradox touches on the ontological question of what it means for an object to retain its identity over time despite undergoing physical changes. This research has direct correlations with the principle of particle identity in quantum physics. Here, particles such as electrons are indistinguishable from each other, but each maintains a continuum that allows physicists to track their interactions in a controlled experiment. This is possible by recording the behavior, displacements, and interactions of particles over time. For example, when an electron moves from one atom to another, this transition can be monitored with special instruments. From a philosophical perspective, the debate often centers around two main theories of persistence: durability and permanence. Durability suggests that an object is fully present at every moment of its existence, while permanence suggests that objects are four-dimensional entities that extend through time as a series of temporal parts. If we apply these theories to the Ship of Theseus, it could be argued from a durabilityist perspective that the ship remains the same object because it retains its form and function throughout its existence. Conversely, a permanence expert might argue that the ship existing at any given time is only a temporary part of the ship's total life, so the ship's identity is tied to a specific period. In physics, especially when examining objects on a quantum scale, the boundaries between objects can become less clear, just as the boundaries of the Ship of Theseus blur as it is slowly repaired. In physics, the concept of identity over time often deals with questions of coherence and identity of states rather than objects themselves. For example, in quantum mechanics, the identity of particles depends not on indivisible physical units, but on the states they are in and the information they contain. Metaphysically, the Ship of Theseus invites debates about the nature of reality and whether it is materiality or form, the arrangement and connection of parts that constitutes the essence of an object. Ethically, thought experiments can make predictions about issues of personal identity and continuity of self in scenarios involving, for example, organ transplants and even theoretical cases of mind uploading. Different philosophical schools offer various answers to this paradox. Nominalism might suggest that Ship of Theseus is merely a name we give to a particular structure, and thus identity is preserved as long as the functional structure remains consistent with the concept of the ship. Platonism might argue that the Ship of Theseus maintains its identity through its participation in the form of ship, independent of the material substrate. Existentialism might argue that the essence of the ship emerges through human decisions and the meanings ascribed to it, not just its physical structure. To enrich the discussion with examples, think of a toy you had in your childhood that broke over time and had different parts repaired. Is it the toy you still cherish? Do your emotions or your physical parts determine its identity? Imagine a house that has been renovated over the years, and every part of it, from the roof to the floorboards, is eventually replaced. Is the house you bought still the same? Does its identity depend on its location, its structure, or the memories formed within its walls? These examples reflect deeper philosophical and practical concerns. Philosophers think about whether objects, like toys or houses, can preserve their essence through change. This concerns everyday notions of identity in the objects we use and interact with, and asks what makes something fundamentally what it is. Endurance theory suggests that objects are always fully present. Just like our renovated house, it is considered the same house because it occupies the same space and serves the same basic purpose despite the changes. In contrast, this view of continuity sees objects as extended over time, consisting of distinct temporal parts. Imagine writing in a diary throughout your life. Each entry is simultaneously a part of you and together form your life story. These philosophical insights can help us understand and navigate real-life situations. Just like in the Ship of Theseus, changing organs does not necessarily mean changing a person's identity. This raises questions about what constitutes our essential self, our physical body, our memories, and our personality. The theoretical concept of transferring one's consciousness to the digital environment challenges our understanding of personal identity. If your mind was uploaded to a computer with all your memories and personality traits, would you still be the same person? By connecting these centuries-old philosophical debates to common experience and cutting-edge science, we can better understand the fluid nature of identity and existence. Just as physicists have discovered the fundamental nature of particles and interactions in the universe. This exploration, based on everyday examples, helps demystify complex ideas and shows how deeply connected philosophical and scientific inquiry are. Thank you for listening.